One to go. Third period. They're ready to drop the puck. This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. The Blue Jackets hooking against the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, they scores!
Pretty obvious, James. You play from in front, you've got the advantage of the game. That goal gives them the lead. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Columbus gets a couple of lucky breaks, and they've gone up by one in this third period.
I don't care how it goes in. They don't care. They just like that they're in front. Now you have to stay aggressive to try and defend this lead.
Centering pass, and that one's broken up. Quick pass across to Werenski. The Blue Jackets take it along the wing. Snaps one from the slot. Stick save and a view by Koskinen. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Blue Jackets are looking to build on this one-goal lead. The Oilers take possession off the faceoff. Tosses it on to Nurse. Moves it to Nugent-Hopkins. And now he moves it quickly to Puljujarvi. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. The centerman glide into position. Duclos won it off the faceoff. Columbus has it in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Bjorkstrand. Quick pass to Dubois. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. A shot denied by the goaltender. Big save by the goaltender once again.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good saving close. Koskinen's able to use all the gear here. This is a stick save on the scoring chance.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, it's 2-1. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Yamamoto. Edmonton's in now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Cahoon. Gives them nothing in front. Big stop by the keeper.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Gavrikov stick handling in his own zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Shot! Big save!
High-quality chance, high-quality save.
The Blue Jackets take over on possession. The Oilers gain possession along the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Goes right to the crease! Locks him down in front of the net! But the Salo's under fire, and he's going to hang on for the whistle.
Sometimes you freeze it to give your teammates a breather. Sometimes you freeze it so you get yourself one. He's been really busy tonight, but he's been exceptionally sharp.
More than half the period has gone by. I hope you're enjoying this one. It's 2-1. Koivu's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Foligno. Moves around along the half wall. Lets the wrister fly. Out of the way by Koskinen.
Smothered that in close chance.
Looks to make a play over to Neal. And he loses control of the puck. Centering pass! The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck against the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to Berry. Rips it from the blue line. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. Edmonton's regained possession of the puck. The Oilers have it against the wall. Quick feed to Turris. Strong defensive effort. And he regains control of the puck. The Blue Jackets take it across the blue line. Foligno sliding the puck behind the net. on the attack along the boards. Here's a shot. Oh, and he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender than if you miss it outside the net.
In need of a goal. The extra attacker's out on the ice. McDavid's got it against the boards. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Oh, that's like a car crash against the wall.
What a hard hit that was. He had him closed off, and he really laid the shoulder in.
Moves it to Jones. Receives the pass. Edmonton's got the puck against the boards. And that's picked off in front. Tries to feed it over to Bjorkstrand. Puck scooped up by Jones. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away.
And we are all over with this one. Really good game for them. I thought they played well in several different segments of the game, including their faceoff, where they controlled the puck a lot.
And also in the defensive zone, in addition to the offensive zone.
Once they get the puck clean, they were able to get it out of the zone, and they did a nice job.
You know, as you see the players wave to the crowd, it's amazing. It's not just the kids that are getting into this.
Look how many people stayed to see this salute between player and fan.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.